Oh, hey, check that out, a heritage unit, one of those, I think DC to ACs, or AC to DCs, whatever. Look at you, and elephant style, too.
Too.
I guess the signal doesn't drop here? Hey, coil car. Yeah, I don't know if I just said it, but almost 8,000 feet. Pretty long one compared to the other day. Yeah, like almost twice as much, I think. Oh, no, no. Where the hell did that thing come from? One of those little tiny red little spider mites is crawling around on camera. Quite a bit. she loves PP. That just had to be redone. Look at that. Probably new panels, yeah. I don't see a lot of those. Orange BNSF ones? Dead boys! That was a good one.
Wow.
On a proper orange one, too. Wow. That's a freshie. Got busted. Barrel mix. Beautiful. Oh, this is tough. Another one. Yo, that is awesome. That was a good one right there. So I'll probably be missing the 316 that's probably going in now, but there should be a 309 by the time I get down there. Going west out to Buffalo. Yeah, I'm at like probably like mile or mile or so back from a 611. Just past Bevere Street. Alright. Let me see if I can catch other stuff on the way back. There they come. The 264 outbound with some pumpkin power. Who you say said being a Seth left? You know. Missed that 310 that was going in, but there might be a 309 coming out pretty soon. If it doesn't get too dark for the camera. There hasn't been a whole lot of graffiti on this one. Oh, here comes a little bit. Time with the Y, okay. See what it is. 44. Huh. Someone forgot an apostrophe. This is the summer solstice sunset from the Twilight Zone.